I have a positive ID on the asset. Moving in to intercept.
Recent Black Watch inductee, helicopter pilot.
Roger, set for you. Red ground, moving to engage.
Dina Mercer is like a fucking cockroach. I mean, I think we put her down and she just, what, pops up again somewhere else?
So this intel package, you think it'll nail down a location for her?
It'll provide a pattern. She's gotta sleep sometime, right?
Relax, I got this.
Rattler 5. Pursue Tango primary and suppress. Over.
Thank you.
Should be in the clear now.
Save my ass again. Thanks.
Doesn't mean we're going steady or anything.
Rattler 5. Return to base for debriefing. Over.
Copy that, Red Crown.
Vehicle operator, second class. Brown belt in jiu-jitsu. Brown, huh? Scary. How'd you get this number?
I want to make you an offer. There's a $5 million bounty on Dana Mercer's head. You give me her location, and I'll split that $5 million with you 50-50.
Dana, I just got a call from this Blackwatch asshole who...
I know. I was listening in. He's one of several tank commanders in Mako Company. Sending location.
I'll take care of this asswipe.
shit! God, you really do care about these humans.
Here we go again. Enough!
You know what you are? A waste of precious resources. I think I'll have your head stuffed and mounted over my fireplace. How's that sound? James Heller! What a fucking joke! I'm supposed to take you seriously? For subtlety, then. You're just using oxygen one of us could make better use of.
This.
One phone tap taken care of.
Good work. And Jane? Thank you.
No problem. Attack!
Sergeant James Heller has one daughter, Amaya Allison Heller, currently alive and in custody.
We've got her.
Not us. A couple of federal bureaus have decided to stick their noses in. Now some fucking suit named Griffin has her. And I've got no access. Ain't that a pisser?
Where is she?
If I knew, and if I could get my hands on her, I'd put that girl in a corner, give her a lollipop, and wait for that bastard to show his face.
Give me what you got. I'll bring her in.
You don't do a damn thing. Leave this to me.
Dana, it's me. Listen, I know who has Maya. Some asshole named Griffin. He's a government agent of some kind.
That's fantastic. Okay, Griffin. I'm looking him up now.
Yeah, so am I. Looks like he's in that chopper.
Catapult 3-3, your path is clear. Maintain course. Over.
Roger that, Red Crown.
All units, move in on my position. Targets in play.
Target identified.
Fix on the target. Proceeding to engage.
All units, Tosser 2-2, moving to engage.
Here ASAP! Standby to receive quick location.
Crown. Provide a sit rep on the VIP delivery. Over.
Red Crown, we are on the ground, taking the VIP to safety as we speak. Over.
Roger that, 3-3. On your arrival, await further orders. Over.
Why are we waiting? Why not just kill him now?
We wait because Mercer told us to wait. And I'm not about to... Oh, look. It's the teacher's pet.
Drop him. Now.
Make us.
Come on, Heller. Impress us.
How about I just kill you?
Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Lima at November 1-9. Agent Griffin's been kidnapped by 4 infected soldiers. Request orders, over.
Commander Lawrence, this is Red Crown. Your mission is to recover Agent Griffin. Over.
Red Crown, they're already gone. They're like fucking cheetahs.
All units, this is Red Crown. 4 infected soldiers have captured a VIP named Griffin. Transmitting image now. You are to report any sighting and move to recover. Over. Focus efforts on Heller. This is your mission. Over.
Oh, God! Hands off me!
Kill that son of a bitch! Don't let him anywhere near Griffin! 3-on-1, Heller. You don't stand a chance.
I can get you access to her.
Yes, you can.
State your name.
Please don't turn off the lights again. I won't scream anymore. I promise
State
I won't.
Your name.
Amaya Heller.
This is Griffin. I want transport arranged for Amaya Heller. No, it's a bureau transfer. Get it to Dr. Carson's lab. and prep her for surgery.
You piece of shit. Should have took my time tearing you apart. Intel on somebody named Carson. Works for the same outfit Griffin did.
I'll do my best. That agency is sewn up pretty tight, though. You, might want to consider asking Colonel Rooks?
Yeah, I'll do that. Listen, you at the safe house? I gotta ask you something.
Yeah, come on over.
Seven murder convictions, currently escaped from federal prison. Sounds friendly.
Juicy, sir. We've pinpointed intel at a series of Blackwatch command posts.
I'm not one for suspense. Intel about what?
Munitions deliveries. We could shut Blackwatch down like they've been unplugged.
Then go. Take it.
Mercer's goons are gonna make a try for some Black Watch munitions delivery. You know what they're talking about.
Oh, yeah. Red Crown's been talking about it constantly. They're on three helicopters right here in the Red Zone. Sending you the numbers.
I'm on it. Last thing I want is a bunch of evolved with rocket launchers.
Coming your way.
Alex off.
recording, 409 days ago.
You don't think they'll rebuild it?
What for? Manhattan is the new Chernobyl and we're its keepers.
Foster, Gentech senior virologist, cricket champion, and member of Mensa. What a douchebag.
I understand all these measures to deal with the bad guys, Lieutenant, but as I think you can see, I am not a bad guy. Why am I not allowed outside?
These security measures are for your benefit, Dr. Foster. Now, I'll think you to step back behind the cordon.
I'll do no such thing. My office is literally next door, and I see no reason why I... Fine, then. You'll regret this.
It's Dana. You're not gonna like this. Gentech's been doing experiments at a nearby lab, some kind of blacklight variant. One that targets unborn children.
Tell me where.
Coordinates coming to you now. Looks like there's two people in charge, a scientist named Vandiver and a Blackwatch commander named Chapin.
Killback. Base Hotel 27 is swarming with infected. Base security is compromised. Need reinforcements.
Place is out of control. Guess I'll just walk on in.
Thank you.
I'm inside.
Tracking you. Okay, the scientist and commander are in there somewhere.
Dr. Vandiver, please report to the lab.
I think I got one of them. Inside.
Tracking you. Okay, the scientist and commander are in there somewhere.
Dr. Vandiver, please report to the lab.
I think I got one of them.
That asshole just ate Dr. Vandiver!
You screw it up!
Heller, did you take out Vandiver and Chapin?
Vandiver, yeah. Chapin, in a minute. Turns out he's evolved.
Oh, no. If Alex is involved with his experiments, then this could be a lot worse than it looks.
One lab down the toilet.
Jesus. What if this stuff is going on somewhere else? Somewhere else right now?
If you point me at him, I'll knock him down.